bagwa plejandi. Senga luba chimisa. Sebe ye gugungsa.
Hello beautiful people, hello art people, how you doing? I hope you guys are doing good, because this bitch over here, I'm doing good. Welcome back to the channel. For those who are new here, it's your mama Jennifer Lopez Melcosa back with another fantastic juicy young video just for you, bitch. That's for you. Yeah, it's for you. So guys, I think you guys are going to get used to my story, because the last video I said I'm sorry. And for this video too, I'm going to say I'm sorry. I've not been uploading my videos for like, I think now it's a week or two. And sincerely speaking, I'm sorry about this. For this reason, I have like a genuine reason. I know this is none of your business, but you just have to hear this. I was robbed. They took like everything of mine. They took every shit I had. So I was just there. So, I wasn't idle, I was doing a few projects with some few guys, so there'll be a banger in this video. So, let me quit the blabbering, I don't want to blabber my ass here too much, so today, let's go straight to the point. And for those who are here again, you guys are going to get used to me, because this bitch will be here. This is the channel where I get to make you feel uncomfortable. These are the things that you... It's something you, even with your bestie. But my bestie, shout out to my bestie Shiro. These are the things that you can't discuss like openly with anyone. So in this channel, we get to be a little bit uncomfortable and we fungua roho, and we get to discuss this thing. So on today's video, we're going to talk about how to give some sick BJ for the beginners and BJ blowjobs. And I really hate using the word BJ, so you're going to spare me. I'm going to use the word heads. So in this video, we're going to talk about how to give some sick heads. And you have to note this. This is for the beginners. I'm going to have a part two for this video. So this is specifically for the beginners, but feel free, you can watch this. But the instruction I'll be giving here are just for the beginner, so you just have to bear with me, because like I said, I'm going to have a part two video for you. So stay tuned and here we go. The first thing you have to get ready for is that you need to be ready for the smell. You know, this pee-pee, it has been in the boxes like for the whole day. Even if not for the whole day, maybe the whole night. You know, I like sliding down the blanket and giving my man a BJ for a surprise. So you need to get ready for this. Maybe there are that particles. There were some particles, urine particles that has been there. There was some sweat, like all those disgusting shit. So you need to be ready for the smell. That's why we advise you for hygiene. And the best way you can do that is maybe suggest a shower together, or let him go shower. Quick story for this, guys. This one time, me and my friend, we wanted to have a threesome, and this nigga, yeah, he sort of had a big bag. He had a big pee-pee. So we wanted to have a threesome, but his ID was on low. When I'm in Nairobi, this is July, but tafadhali tupende maji. Msikia, tupende maji. So back to my story. This nigga, okay, he had the baggage, he had it, and now his hygiene wise was like, I had to say no. So we had to force him to shower for us to get. I don't know why I'm being open with you right now, but that was it. That's a story for another day. So like I said, hygiene muhimu, you can suggest a shower together or get in the shower by himself. And so while you're getting in there, you need to be comfortable, you need to be relaxed, you need to be that's how I can describe the whole shit of being comfortable. Is this a diagram or what? You need to be comfortable, and you need to have confidence, and also you need to be willing. You know, no one is forcing you to suck that day. No one is forcing you, okay? And so those are the 3 points you need to be aware of. I've already said the smell, you need to be comfortable, willing, and confident. Now guys, I said today I'm going to be open with you so much. For me, I love giving BJs some sick heads. Judge me not. I've got my fair package. I've got my fair share. I got my fair share of giving heads. You know, we have the first of all, you need to understand the PP. You know, we have different types of PP. For that, I'm going to list a few types. Is it types or shapes of PP? We have the pepe, we have the banana, we have the captain hook, we have the cucumber, we have the sausage. Name it all. We have very different types of PP. That is deep. So you need to understand the PP. Another thing, when you're giving head for the first time, the rule is no teeth. You need to be like literally. You know, funny thing is that for the man, you know, if someone is not circumcised, the PP tends to be more sensitive. But if he's circumcised, then I won't advise that you give your heads with the teeth on. But no, the rule is no teeth. You need to be literally. You see the shape of my face? Yeah, because you know, the guys who are not circumcised, their PP are so sensitive. So you need to, no teeth. Rule number one is no teeth. Another thing is, you know, we, like I said, we have different types of PP. You can have these, you know, you might, maybe a man has that white load, maybe some have this. Any type. So you may be worried that maybe this PP is too big, like I can't handle it to get into my mouth. So this is the trick. You can use both your hands and the mouth. You know, some bitches be like, nah, I'm a pro, no hands, I can do it by my. No, like I said, it's for the beginners. Maybe the PP is that huge. So you can use, it can sort of be sort of mouth job and hand job. So it'd be like, okay, yeah, that's it. Another thing, now when you get into the sucking, when you're not into the sucking point, bitch, you need to be playing your cards. You need to play your cards well. You need to be doing some few tricks now while having your man, while not the pee-pee is in the mouth. Your mouth need to be sort of not dry. I don't know, it's mixture. It should be dry and a little bit not dry. You know, some of us, it just need to be like it's there on the mouth. Huh? Now, it just, I don't know how I can explain this shit to you, but you know the loop. Your saliva, it can be used like sort of the loop. It shouldn't be dry and also dry. I don't know how I can explain that, but I hope you're getting my point. Yeah. Now, when the mouth, you're not into the sucking point, you're not sucking the dick. So I'm going to describe this. Now let's sorry for using this. I can't afford a daily dog or whatever it is to explain for you whatever I want to explain to you. So this, assume this part over here, this part is now the pee-pee, your man's pee-pee. Now you've already sucked it, your mouth, your whole mouth isn't the pee-pee. There's that gline somewhere here. I'm not a pro, I'm not a scientist, I'm not whatever. No, but there's just that gline. If you do this trick, you just put your mouth there, don't move. I'm not, your man is going to try to make you get out of it, but don't move. Now you need to play your tongue game here. You need to be good at your tongue game here. Now back to this line. You see this line over here? But now your side, the whole of the dick is in the mouth. Now your tongue need to be playing some games. You can do some grabbings, whatever it is. Now on this line, you just play along that line with your tongue. You can give it some soft caresses, some tender touches. That's a trick I like using, because trust me, girl, if you did this, you're going to get any baggage you want. You're going to make this man come. Trust me. You're going to make this man. Is it mom? Do men moan? That's a topic for another day. They do moan, but I'm going to explain that another day. Another thing is that, you know, while you're giving heads, maybe this is like a foreplay, or maybe is now just the main, the oral sex. Like foreplay is whereby you just have to give the head, then get into the sex, and then also like the oral sex is not just where you just give the bit. You know, when I'm giving my head, I specifically don't have an end goal. Like, I'm here, I'm doing this BJ because he want to get some head or whatever it is. I actually don't have an end goal. Like, doing it passionately is what I want. And another thing about giving heads is like I said in my previous video, basic steps on riding your man like a pro. It's your time to shine. You're the man teasing the man. You're the bitch teasing the man. You're the one getting to do all the shit. You're the one he's submitting to you. Yeah, so you can decide. You really don't have to have an end goal unless it's a foreplay, okay? And so, another thing while giving a man head, a lot of people have been asking me this, that do I really have to swallow? Do I have to spit? You know, baby girl, do whatever you feel is good. You know, some men will be like, bitch, swallow. I don't want to swallow it, you know. I don't want to. I don't feel like swallowing it. So don't worry. It's okay. Whatever makes you feel comfortable, you can decide to spit. Or you can ask your man that if he's about to come, he can ask you to come maybe on your face, on your butt, on your stomach, on your titties, whatever you want him to come on. But, well, just something you need to do before he comes on your face. You just need to let your eyes closed. Just let him come on your face and then just wipe it off immediately, because it's sort of sensitive to the eye. I don't know if it's just my eye, but if it's everyone's eyes. And another last trick that you need to know is that men, forgive me for saying this, but men are such simp. You just show a man something new and he'll be like, damn, bitch, where did you learn this from? Like, oh my god, you're such a goddess, blah 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 blah, that shit. So it's all about learning new tricks. These dudes, they're simp. You just have to show him something new and you can get any baggage you want. And so guys, if you like this video, kindly give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. And please, you're going to get used to my story. I'm sorry for delaying, and this video, I know it's not like the best video, but kindly stay tuned for part two. You're gonna love it because I'm going to have some items, some tools here. I'm going to do it so that you can see. Okay, bye.